In movie The Terminal, whole story revolves around a person stranded on an airport, but interestingly was not shot at any airport. Steven Spielberg couldn't find an airport that would allow him to film. So he shot the whole movie in a hangar in a classified complex once used to build the B-1B bomber.